magic dragon, living by the sea, and prowling in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal pup, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Ooh, Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with pillows sail. Jackie kept the lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags and Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boy. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Pup that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. And within his sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Pup no longer went to play along the cheery lane. Without his lifelong friend, Pup could not be brave. So Pup that mighty dragon sadly slipped into his cave. Ooh, Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumnness in a land called Honolulu.